Hey guys, Clockwork Koala here with
I'm really excited.
This is like our fourth time playing.
We are playing with the lights on just so we can.
Just for the backlight, we would normally play with them.
But since we are face camming this one, we are going to be doing it with the lights on so you guys can see what's going on.
So what's the point of playing a horror game if you don't have a horror? I mean, light shit.
Oh, it's alright. It's alright, man. Alrighty, so nothing's in that corner. Let's move on from that.
Nope.
I do know that.
Prove it! Fine! Look at it! Do you see anything there?
Yes.
I know.
Tick marks on the wall.
Okay. Alrighty, so... We did start this over again after trying to complete it because we were stuck on the end puzzle for a while, but we figured it out.
I don't know if we're just going to make this work. This brutal kill do everything. Or... family was gathered at home
on a Sunday afternoon. I think smaller episodes would be best for this because with PT, I guess
there's subtitles, so it doesn't matter if we talk over.
When his 10-year-old son
came to investigate, I want to make sure we. The father shot him too. His 6-year-old. We get the whole story, so I can rewatch it.
And there are subtitles, like he said. So if.
There are some hidden audio tracks in the game that will chest from point blank range.
The mother who he shot in. If you guys want to complain about us talking over it, just mute us and mute the subtitles. Or this video just isn't for you.
9/11. They called 9/11. Neighbors say they
heard the father repeating a sequence. Also, it was very clever that the terrorists actually did do 9/11. Chanting some strange spell. Very clever. Don't support it.
Was there a reason why they did that, or was it just a coincidence?
I would imagine that was just a coincidence. That would be...
It's like the biggest coincidence in the entire
family. Yeah, it is quite literally the biggest coincidence in the world.
My controller vibrated for no reason whatsoever. It's unrelated,
though it could be part of... Started!
I'm startled!
How are you already scared? We have the lights on and everything.
I would say, is there something behind me, but I can see my face. And behind me, so. Except that's delayed like 5 seconds. So there could be something behind me.
Yeah, I know,
me.
I'm constantly staring at myself. I'm not used to face.
The screen that we're watching that has no delay is literally right above it. So I hope that doesn't bother you. Oh, should I get all the pieces of the picture?
Oh, yeah. If you want to get the. I'd imagine everyone would know where they are. No, it's more to the right. Yeah.
It's that thing.
Dig into it more. It's in the plan, I think.
It's something around here. Maybe it didn't spawn yet. I'll check over here.
You might want to do this. Nope.
Yeah.
You understand what that means in a minute.
It looks so surreal, and then you realize that top part where frame starts is where his hair ends.
Hey, look at his mustache in 1080p.
It's sexy. Actually, it's gross because it's...
That's actually pretty weird because that photo actually...
Looks realistic.
Like, strikingly resembles my grandmother when she was younger. Like, it's really scary. I've seen pictures of her. It is almost scary.
It looks super realistic.
Yeah, it's... really real.
This game is perfect.
Also...
the scariest game ever.
Please observe it. Or please observe it. Maybe it's just supposed to let me see. Should. So they still need something.
We've been stuck on that last puzzle.
My voice cracked. Wow.
Ah!
My voice is... Oh, yep. Yeah.
And it seems like this game is fairly random and structured at the same time. Hectic as a game can be.
Yeah. Especially knowing Kiro Del Tombo on Hideo.
Also, I want to mention... Face cam? You guys excited that there's face cam?
Yeah, oh wow, that was the door.
Yeah, this is...
Yeah, so yeah, like he's saying, what do you guys like it? Should we do more of it, or...
I can't really do it for PC games, but like when I'm playing PS4 and Wii U games, I can definitely do face cam if that's... I don't mind my face being on YouTube.
I know one of our friends does, who shall remain nameless. Oh my god.
Look, a bunch of bugs leaving. Maybe I should investigate.
Oh! Okay.
Oh, I didn't even look at the right spot where you see the face.
That was still spooky.
Can I mention, the shadow is a 3D model.
It is, and it's kind of...
It's a 3D model, but flat at the same
time. It's like a
3D. There's a better shot later on. When the lights dim out. This game has been, or this trailer, playable trailer, has been.
Spoiler, that's what PT means. Oh!
Also, I realize.
I just watched that delay of that. Oh, okay.
I just realized in the camera I look fat, but I'm just leaning over.
Okay. No. Oh no. This is spooky.
Oh, now there's buggies!
Oh.
I don't know if you can... Yeah.
Okay.
It's like shadow and 3D model. It's a...
I actually had my first real... You witnessed it. My first real, Like, not acted out. Like, first actual genuinely terrified scream.
We get a flash.
Oh yeah, okay. That helps everything.
Spooky. Too spooky five me.
Spooky scary skeleton, some shivers down your spine.
Well,
that's it, baby. Oh geez. And lightning arrows. We have classified those as lighting errors in that hole.
Because it's only at certain night. Mommy! I want out!
Come on! There's an aborted fetus in here. Can you please let us out of the room?
There's blood everywhere.
Someone forgot. Lisa, did you clean the toilet?
Again?
Again with this?
Why isn't there a toaster in the bathtub?
I know, I do too. I don't know.
I need to adjust how I'm sitting.
This is spooky.
Well, time to look in the mirror.
Oh! Okay! Okay!
Spooky!
Okay!
Spooky,
we're just
spooky.
Not gonna address that the door just opened like that. We're just gonna, you know, just gonna be that way.
Or that, that first step that happened.
What?
I didn't press the... I haven't touched the analog stick yet.
Keep fucking moving. I'm gonna check behind you here. No one's watching us.
I'll do that in my room, and I'll just see the bed. Since I'm blind, every time I take off my glasses, everything gets blurry. And I've been having these things as a kid where I'll just see random things. Like, my mind with AD or ADHD, whatever it is you want to call it, it's basically the same thing.
Don't touch that dial now. We're just getting started. Retrieve the
okay. But anyway,
good.
With my ADD or ADHD, things randomly around the room, I would just start focusing in on it, and then my mind would just make them into...
Oh, hey, a squirrel!
Yeah, basically.
We should be able to get the...
Should, in the corner, there it is.
Oh, that scared me.
Good one. Yep, I don't know if you guys caught that, it was real quick, but it was on the corner of the screen. Wait, hold on, look at the picture. Or not.
No.
I'll check the corner.
There was a glitching shadow.
Check that corner. Upper right. Remember that?
Oh!
Oh!
I need a hug.
Please hug me.
No. Okay. Oh!
And you broke the table.
I broke the table. I didn't actually break the table. Oh my god!
I saw a glitching shadow. I'm like, oh, I know it's coming.
Oh my god! I can't handle this!
I can't!
My heart! As if I had one, but...
Right as you turned around, man.
I'm like, you're like, go check that out. I'm like, no, I have to keep going. I stop and turn around.
I'm trusting you from now on.
Okay, good.
We're doing that for a little bit.
Okay, now it's onto the bed.
I could do nothing but walk. And then...
You're in a bag.
Walking in front of my...
Nope, you're too boring. We've deemed you too boring, Lisa.
I need
clearly
to put
more...
my sweatshirt on. It makes me uncomfortable. You want to take control? Put my sweatshirt on.
Okay,
I'll take it
this.
Back if you want right after. I just want
to... feel something was over here. Oh, hey, Gabe Newell in his younger years.
Gabe Newell was never young.
Okay. Okay.
You want to keep trying? Don't look behind you.
Yep, right up in here.
Stairs? I'm fairly certain you're safe.
I still don't like it.
I don't either.
I'm not going to trust Hideo. I will not trust Hideo. Okay,
we're missing one.
Two, it looks like, actually.
Also, the picture had the gouged out thing.
Oh, yeah. I'm just gonna keep... Okay, I'm hoping that was my shadow. X,
and then go right away. You shot his wife.
Yeah, no, I
oh,
like
now that text there.
Yep.
Oh, that's scary.
That was... I'm still shaken. Oh.
I still feel shivers down my spine. From the spooky, scary Lisa's.
I like how it has that whole, like, buzzing sound in the ring. Yeah. He really knows how to make somebody...
Oh!
That scared the holy Jesus out of me.
My phone just went off too, and it scared me.
This was a... Why did we decide to... Do you think this is a good point to make a rest stop on this whole thing?
We have to give it another minute.
Oh, okay, let's give her a minute. Okay.
5 minutes or so?
Okay.
15 minutes is too short. You don't say.
Shut up. Oh, that's... Red. If I'm correct, you just gotta keep moving, huh?
Yep.
That's dangerous.
After killing his family, the father hung himself with a garden hose they had in the garage.
Okay.
It says he hung himself with an umbilical cord.
Oh, that whole mumbling thing? That's very uncomfortable.
Right?
Oh, now it's all red.
Great.
Oh, I don't like the baby scream.
No, baby. No, baby. Please sit closer to me. No, baby. No, baby. Oh, please help me. Oh, no. No, child.
How do you make those mumbled screams?
Okay, it's moving.
Just keep going.
Keep going.
I'm just gonna say this. The other Silent Hill games have never freaked me out. This like, one...
Like as a kid, I played Resident Evil, the GameCube remake of the game. It was the player's choice version, whatever, not a black label. But still, that whole... Everyone remembers the first scene. Within the first 5 minutes of playing the game, you'll know what I'm talking about. If you don't Google it, you'll find everything about it. But that thing scared me at first, but I finished that game by the... age 13, I think. And that thing was just... Man, nothing has scared me.
So we don't like
genuine screams.
Insanely fat.
Yeah.
Because angles are a thing to worry about.
Like, there should be a distinguishable difference between our, like, whoa god versus the oh my god.
Instead of the PewDiePie...
Yeah, I could do PewDiePie. What's over here? Okay. And I could just be a little bit of a dick about it.
I've already talked about PewDiePie on my channel. I don't want
to. Okay, not going to bring it up.
I just want to point out that he screams loud. I didn't want to say anything other than that.
Yeah. A little bit.
I had a philosophical... Slows down if you would. Oh, I think there's actually a puzzle we have to do. Loop.
I wouldn't be surprised.
It's the one. Hello?
Is it this one? Is this here? Yes.
Hello?
Hello? Hello? I like how they do that. I really want to know how they did that.
I'm looking at the delay every once in a while, and I see myself look at you and look back, and I don't remember looking.
Should we stop recording? This is scary.
2 more minutes, you bitch. You want me to take control again?
I'm so scared.
You want me to take control? I'm taking control again. I'm probably gonna get us killed, but...
Please don't get us killed.
Ooh, beer.
And crying infants that should be aborted. And gave me a little soda.
Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
Hello.
I know someone who says that. You know someone that says that.
I think I do. Hello.
Huh.
Oh, was that a person in the hall? No, I don't want to go check. Am I being paranoid? I hear walking, and it isn't you. I don't do well with scary games.
I don't want to move because I feel like I'm going to die, but if I don't move, I feel like I'm going to die too.
I know, I hate Hideo Kojima so much.
Here you go.
Oh, why are you giving it to me? Oh, no. No.
Oh, hey, there it is. Inspect it.
Inspecting. Okay, we're going.
It didn't really...
I don't care, we're gonna loop around. We're gonna get through this together.
If you want to pause it, we can end this video. Next one?
Okay, well, I'm just gonna make sure I got it. Okay, you should. If you go do that, thank you for praying. Thank you for being with us while we died once. And we're gonna, hopefully, maybe, I don't want to, but we're gonna do some more PT. Oh my god. So, yeah. I'm scared.
I hope you guys like that. Please leave a like and subscribe. Go to his channel too. We deserve likes and subscribes for that.
I think we deserve at least 1.5 million. What do you guys think? You think that's reasonable?
Like, I don't feel like I deserve any likes or subscribes.
But if we were gonna give away,
other than a scary game.
Yeah, but like if there were a choice,
I'm putting myself through torture for this. I deserve something.
And you're walking, I'm looping it, I don't care. You can end the video at any point, I just don't want to die at the end of a video.
Well, just press the pause button.
Okay, let's do that.
Alright, see you next time.